Can you name the 12 disciples who became apostles? Where in Bible are THET? Tell me. First, Simon, who was called Peter. And Andrew his brother, James the son of Zebedee. And John his brother, Philip and Bartholomew, Thomas and Matthew the tax collector, James the son of Alphaeus, and Thaddeus, Simon the Zealot, and Judas Iscariot, who betrayed him.